there will be no people there like us. I understand.
That some very great matter must have happened to make you uproot us all, dragging us up to this godforsaken place.
Look at that!
Stop!
Meet my new friend and first proper pupil, Mr. Thornton. This is my daughter, Margaret.
I believe your daughter and I have already met.
Mr. Thornton, go down this instant and face me like a man. Speak to them as if they were human beings.
I don't want to possess you. I wish to marry you because I love you.
You shouldn't, because I do not like you. And never have.
Does not care for me, and that is enough.
Go inside, this is my daughter.
They will not want to hurt a woman.
Go inside, or I will take you.
I hope you realize that any foolish passion for you on my part is entirely over. I'm looking to the future.
I have a better opinion of you than I do of me at the moment.